idea if I'm supposed to get a certain ending in a certain order. But I'm going, I just went for the, I went for the, I went for the... Oh no, that piggy's away!
Eating my taco.
You do a taco?
You don't see anything, so I have time to take a bite.
You're the cook. It's emo 30.
You just need the code? I'm gonna stay here. I usually love to help all my
people. Emo 30.
I help big moves. This is the clutch. Okay, ready? And click it. What the?
Eat it.
Oh, I got it. No!
Click it.
I dropped it!
I double clicked by mistake. Please tell me that counted. Wait, what? Why can't I get out? Okay. No.
Still there. That means I didn't get it. It was not there. That means I got it. Skip. Skip. Smack or skip scene. Alright, let's go check. For the world are evil and pay with them and burn. I have chosen evil way more than I've chosen evil one more time. I swear. Alright, let me just find a person. See, look, she's trying to make burger. You're not supposed to put it on the floor, I hope you know. Telekinesis password. I'm going to use my telekinesis to get your credit card over to flimflam.shop for the 30% off on the ringer tees. And then on Black Friday, I'm also going to telekinesis your credit cards.
Yeah.
Woo. Hey, woman, give me that dollar back. Now, after this video, because there might be too much chaos, but go support the game regardless. Yeah, how do you rip the microwave out of its socket? Now, after this video, because there might be too much chaos, but go support the game regardless. Yeah, how do you rip the microwave out of its socket? Rain money. I don't know where. I think it might be dead. As to sub sushi. I'm sure that information will be very useful for me later.
And then some guy with the same suit. He just, I threw his burger on the ground.
No friends, no nothing, like nothing to strive for. They just come here and they like take people and they just like literally use them as actual like puppets. Over here. I thought that was a psychopath. What are you doing? You're freezing mice and storing them back here. You probably have like 50 of them. It's just torturing the mice. And you think I'm the bad guy for torturing the human?
Here. It says, when Violet goes by, you need to act quick, but only in the midst of a backstabber's picnic. Check this out. Let's go ahead and let's hop into picnic. Okay, so here's the deal. You're going to want to go to the alleys map in chapter 1 of book 2. 7 minutes, there's going to be some buttons that pop up. There's going to be one right here on the back of this chair. There's going to be one way over here. There's going to be one right back here on this pillar. Now, these two buttons, this one and the one by the laundromat, only activates once you push the button inside of the cafe. But we're just going to keep an eye right here on this chair, and a little purple button is going to pop up. Any second now, it should. There it is, actually, right there. I'm going to go ahead, I'm going to click that. You can see.
May not be here anymore, and for some reason we cannot click it. So we come over here, we take a look, the button is, okay, there it is, and just now it's gone. It lasts about 45 seconds.
There's not four, maybe we're not actually missing one. But something actually interesting is the color of the buttons, blue, pink, and purple, kind of like the RB battles. That does not do anything. I've tried almost everything I can think of. But as you'll see again here in a second, around the 7 minute mark, other buttons pop up if you don't click that one. Literally lasted only a few seconds. Now again, shout out to Big B for this step here, but if you miss the first one,
How the heck did I take a picture? Yeah, they're finally happy. Ho ho ho, that's the end of this video and I'm so mad!